Welcome to EA Sports' live coverage of this friendly. So without further ado, we're off to the stadium. Your commentary team, Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
Angel Di Maria. Well, that'll be a throw. They've got the ball rolling again straight away. He read it and cut it out. Bilia. Bye. Park. Here's the cross. And it's a headed effort at goal.
Wonderful header. Wonderful save.
Argentina need to be spot on with their defending at this corner. And in comes the header.
It's in! The header! Great goal!
Well, it is an open goal, but he had to keep his concentration and he did the simple thing well.
And the first strike has got past the goalkeeper after 9 minutes. This looks dangerous from Messi. Bilia. Interception made, but with any great difficulty. Park.
Good strong challenge.
Now that's a throw. They're on the move now. Bye. Yup. Oh, it's out of play, off the player. And now they've got a corner on the attack again, the team that's leading by one goal. Lionel Messi. Well, I know strikers who would be happy with 10 league goals. To get four times that many and more, all his rivals in this league will be looking up to him with envy.
Well, he scored his way into being one of the most sought-after players, I think, in Europe.
And that little deflection has sent the ball over the touchline. Sergio Aguero. If you said to this lad at the start he'd be celebrating his 26th goal, with still some matches to add to that. It's like the season, if you said that to me, he would have been thrilled, I think.
I think he would have been, and no signs of him really relaxing, slowing up. I think there's plenty more left in him.
You. Lionel Messi. Here's some attacking play from Argentina. And the shot's on.
Strong hands from the goalkeeper to keep out a shot of that power.
Well, here's a chance. It's a corner. They're a goal down.
Di Maria!
Took a divot, maybe, as he went to strike the ball.
Yeah, it looks bad, but he's looking down at the ground now. It did take a little bobble.
Messi. It's a turnover in play. Referee's given them a free kick in a real position of some danger to the opposition. And the goalkeeper makes the save with sure hands from the free kick. Bye. He committed himself here. There wasn't much cover, but he got the ball. And he's got the ball well found. Lionel Messi. Sergio Aguero. He's inspirational and so industrious as well.
Yeah, I mean, what he lacks in some areas of his game, he certainly makes up with his work rate.
Good challenge. Now Messi. Bye. Good movement to get to it. Javier Pastore. Argentina's throw. Javier Pastore. Bye. It's an abject Argentina at the moment. The one comfort for their supporters is they can't continue to play as badly as this, surely. Maybe just the way they went into the game, perhaps a bit too complacent, but they need to shake themselves out of it if they're going to get anything from the game. Now Messi. Javier Pastore. The player hasn't had to move very far to get that ball. Bye. You. Javier Pastore.
It's Messi.
Sergio Aguero. Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free.
It's Messi.
It's a quick break. Really in the clear now. Got to be. Hit the post. Goodness, they needed him then to clear that. I'll credit the opponent for reading the direction of the throw. Tried the back heel, but the interception. Bye. That's half-time at 1-0. The half-time lead, it needs to give them some belief because sustaining this position is now the challenge for the underdogs.
Yeah, and you've got to expect a response from the favourites who haven't played to their potential. Anyway.
Second half to start now, and it's Argentina to do just that. Zabaleta. Lionel Messi. So we can see again that effort on goal from Aguero. Real tussle for the ball. And he's gone to ground. The ball didn't, but he got it away, and he'll be pleased with his technique. Some players limbering up for the away team. Substitution in the offing. Very good passes. This team are passing the ball beautifully. Going to pass out to the player giving the width on this side of the field. Oh, in goes the cross. That was promising, but... Now, they do need an injection of fresh enthusiasm from the bench. Sliding in, he didn't get the man, he got the ball. It was risky, but he got away with it. Angel Di Maria. And here's some attacking play from Argentina. That's a foul by the Argentina man. To Kim. Park.
with a chance.
Gone in strongly. Well, that's relieved some of the pressure as the defender clears his lines out of play. Rojo.
Javier Mascherano. He goes for goal!
Oh, the shot was blocked. Possibilities now for an equaliser from this corner. Corner wasn't defended at all well, but nor was the chance taken well.
No, and they will be relieved because they switched off the defenders there.
Here's Kim. Lee. Kim. Goalkeeper hasn't had to move for that. Bilia. Good movement to get to it. Yup. Here's Kim.
Frustrating is this for the other team, trying to get the touch of the ball.
Oh, he's beaten his marker. Tackling technique to win the ball cleanly. Bilia, good strong challenge. That's almost a flick of the switch from the manager to say, right, we're going into our defensive game now.
Well, it could be construed as a negative move, this, by the manager. I wonder if he'll live to regret it, just getting everybody behind the ball.
Argentina, it's their ball, it's their throw. Javier Pastore. Throw in for Argentina.
Pablo Zabaleta.
Now Messi. I'm not quite sure how he reached that.
And he shoots!
Well, this team will be in for extra shooting practice, I think, because the finishing has been... well, very, very dismal.
It has, and in training you can hit the target every time, but on match day, I think they've got a little nervous when it's come to finding the target.
Argentina still working the ball, still trying to get into scoring positions, and they've been patient, but they're running out of time here. This could be a chance. He's lost the ball. Well, we've only got 7 minutes remaining now.
Javier Mascherano.
Could be dangerous. Argentina's throw. Javier Pastore. Here's Mascherano.
And he takes the shot. A goal, and they can celebrate because they have equalised.
Well, it swerved a bit at the end. It might have been going wide initially, but it's hit the inside of the post into the back of the net.
Yeah, and when you do hit them with that kind of accuracy, there's just no chance for the goalkeeper, no chance at all.
Well, let's take another look at the goal. Well, we're back at level pegging again at 1-1.
Sergio Aguero. Time is ticking away from Argentina as they try to turn this draw into a win. Lionel Messi. Well, nothing between these two teams after 90 minutes. Here comes the first penalty taker. At least he can get his kick out of the way. Wonderful goalkeeping.
Oh, so often he did. Fan of cat and mouse, but he was up to the challenge.
No nerves from him in this shootout. And that's a good penalty in the circumstances. And it is down to him.
Well, brave for volunteering, stepping up to the mark.
And he scored, and they've won it.
Well, just when you need a cool head, he has provided it.
From Alan Smith and myself, Martin Tyler, all the excitement, all the fun of the fair, so to speak, when the penalty shootout is brought into play. We've enjoyed bringing it to you. We'll see you next time.
Well, what drama in the penalty shootout there.